Welcome to Goat Polytechnic Kothagudam. My name is Nagikneshwar. With our friends Kranti, Saganesh in Civil Engineering batch, we will discuss about producers, consumers and decomposers. Our lecturer is T. Balakrishna sir. So let me discuss about producers first. The organisms which can synthesize their own food are called producers and they are independent. They can prepare their own food. They cannot depend upon the other organisms. Examples more than are plants in the world. Another blue, green. All producers can prepare their own food by the process called photosynthesis. The food energy that travels through the food chain to the photosynthesis process. Plants and algae are the most in the ecosystems. Example for the producers. They can absorb the sunlight and prepare their own food. Producers get their energy from the sun and do not obtain energy from the other organisms. Secondary consumers and the primary consumers are depend upon the producers like herbivores, carnivores and the omnivores. Like plants and algae provide energy to the consumers like the panda on the slide. Energy food chain starts with the producer for every food chain. Producers transfer the most energy to the next population of the organisms in the food chain. They can provide the food to the next generations. Consumers. Consumers get energy by consuming the organisms. For example, this means eating other organisms. They will depend upon others. Consumers always have arrows pointed towards them.
Herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores are consumers. Consumers have names that describe their diet. Herbivores, they can eat only grass type of food. Carnivores, they can eat only meats. They doesn't eat any grass items. They can only eat meats or other animals. Omnivores will eat food like grasses and meats. They can eat grass and meat. Decomposers are organisms that break down dead and decaying organisms in an ecosystem. Bacteria and fungi acts as decomposers in most ecosystems. Decomposers recycle nutrients and return those nutrients to the soil. The decomposers are bring the nutrients to our soil when they decomposing. We often do not include decomposers in a food chain or food web, but decomposers are an important part of every ecosystem.
Thank you for giving this opportunity.